Happy birthday, Ate Shengen, Kayla. Sana
your
birthday is to come. And wish you all the best. Alam kong hindi nyo birthday ngayon kasi November ngayon. Nandalo ko kayo eh.
Joke ha.
Wish you all the best. More birthdays to come, syempre. And syempre, kung may struggles kayo, manggoloy ako. As always. Good luck. Mahal ko kayo dalawa. Happy birthday sa inyo dalawa. Wishing you all the best and sana magputihin yung pag-alala ng friendship you two. And sana lang yun.
Ang kulit.
Denise and Ate Shen, wow. Really turning into adult, are we? Moving up to life, wow. I gotta say though, just like yesterday, you were playing My Little Pony, Kyle. We were watching MLB day and night. We were making edits of My Light Motion. Even naalala ko yung days na tinatawanan natin yung nililipad na palaka nung bumabagyo ng 2020. Naalala ko yung we were laughing about literally no reason kahit na alam natin tatlong araw tayong been run out. Naalala mo yan? And we built this tent kasama si Baggy kasi takot-takot siya. It feels like yesterday. Oh yes, wow. And Dati Sheng, you set a really good example. Really. Your intelligence and knowledge is really remarkable. And you standing as the elder of Kyle really sets an example na you are an ate. Pwede kang matawag ng ate na. And for that, this audience here will surely appreciate the fact and the aspects na hindi tanami sa'yo. And you, dati-dati, you know, nalala ka pa, you were chasing me around kasi you remember, I broke your favorite art piece nung nasa abog lang tayo. And you were cursing me around, like, I love you both. Thank you.
Thank you, Bob.
very special day. Thank you so much. Para sa mga nag-inaga,
happy birthday sa inyo. Happy birthday sa ating mga. I wish the best for both of you. For this. Salamat na kay Imo kami siya. Happy birthday sa inyo. Sana magpatuloy yung pagiging architecture mo.
Matupad lahat ng gusto nyo. Gawin nyo lang yung best nyo sa lahat ng bagay. Gawin nyo lang yung mga magpapasaya sa inyo para walang regrets. Thank you.